only weapon blueprints I have are 10 Wrath of Hades blueprints. My Pioneer's 4-star. My Crumble's 2-star. I didn't even see Black Panther. There it is. Yep, and I've got 10 Black Panther BPs. Which can go up to 5 stars. Grind! Alright. Finish that off. Just put this charcoal away. Pop up some sniper rifle ammo. Make sure I keep that in stock. Man, if I can find a wheat field, I know where there's a bunch of deer. Back in the starting area, I can set up a vending machine for being attacked. Rando assault. That can happen. It's like the twice. It's second time it's happened to me. Even though my purifier's over there. Okay, now with this stuff, make steel. SR ammo. Okay, see if we have what we need for this. No, it's going to take tier 4 materials. But we're ready for it. We will be ready for it. You want to go on attachments hunt? We could do that. Put away the shotgun ammo. Put away the copper rifle ammo. Put away the copper sniper ammo. LMG ammo. Oops. Did I mean to do that? No. Put away a pistol. Oh, the pistol ammo I don't need either. I meant to do this. There we go. Steel rifle, steel sniper. I want more than 120. I had my copper with me too. Let's put the vortex grenade in there. I'll keep everything else. All right, we have AR, sniper, SMG. We would need a pistol. Hello? No, that's armor, stupid. We need a shotgun. Got a shotgun. Why didn't a shotgun show up? Yeah, shotgun. We've got the assault rifle, sniper, shotgun, SMG. Pistol's probably on the wall. LMG. I don't have an LMG. Pistol, shotgun, SMG, assault rifle, sniper rifle, LMG. I do have a crossbow. No heavy weapons. crossbow does not have any mod attachments though. So I need an LMG. Just so I can find out where the attachments are. That way you can right click on it, click on muzzles, and find out, hey, where's this muzzle? Explore the riddle spot, strange statues in North Dayton wetlands, right? I wish there was another way you could figure out where they are, but... So we should be able to start unlocking maybe some of the purples. See, I've got a blue that's not unlocked. So we can start there. Go with the weapons that we're using first. Unlock their attachments. And go from there. Alright. Then the secondary mission is to keep gathering food sources. Food buffs are going to be more for strongholds and boss runs and raids later. I just need stuff that gives me food. Cornbread would be nice. 45. Bread's 40. Wish I had some more mushrooms. Mushrooms are great. Let's make this cornbread. See, all the common foods is 15 to 20, but it also lowers your stamina at the same time. Even roasted meat. Let's top off our health and sanity. And we'll go on attachment hunts. Which will make for some good short videos, too. We find them and we can do a quick video of where to find those things and how to unlock them. Right. We'll do the blues first. So, gear, AR, muzzle, blues locked. Explore the riddle spot, strange statues in North Dayton wetlands. Dayton wetlands. Is this... this area. Just this side of kind of this border. It's in the north. Strange statues. In North Dayton wetlands. Let's see if someone's made a wiki for them. Okay, the one we are looking for is the flash hider. It's in West Brookham. That's where we want to go. It's in the graveyard. Probably don't need to waste ammo on these things. I don't see it. Oh, you're supposed to rotate the... Okay, I gotcha. Right, assault rifle attachment. Flash hider. This statue in Western Brookham. up the Dayton wetlands. Basically, turn all the statues toward the center to unlock it. Nice. Alright. That one's done. That's all the blues. A couple purples we bought or found. We can do things in the Broken Delta. We can do things in Central Iron River. We aren't ready for Chalk Peak. We're close. Exploring the riddle spot, Lotus Leaf, in Central Broken Delta. What's it called again? Tactical Flash Hider. Another set of those lotuses. We've run into a similar puzzle. You have to jump on them to unlock it. It is right here. We can almost just run over to that. Didn't jump. Just dropped.